In this video, I want to explain to you how you can read and understand your own MRI if you have a neck hernia. Quickly with the anatomy, in your spine, you have spinal bones or vertebrae. In between those, you have a spinal disc, and then you have the spinal nerves. If you're looking at your MRI, these white square blocks, these are the spinal bones, the vertebrae. In between those, you have the spinal disc. And then if you're looking, there's a white part just here that's really quite white and bright. This is the spinal cord where the spinal nerves come out. So what you're looking at in a healthy area of the spine, this disc should be quite white and light. And this is quite a good example of a light disc. This is the spinal cord. What you're looking for is that there's nothing poking out into the back of it and making this canal narrower. If we look at the unhealthy disc, which is just here, you can see in comparison, it's a bit darker. And then if you look at the back of the spine here, you can see there's a dark bulge pushing out into the spinal nerves. And this is the hernia here.